I am using paper because for me it was really important to work with a material I can play with my hands. And paper can be really cheap and can be recycled. And the paper is a little bit like magic because you can create poetry with a simple sheet of paper, just folding it. You can create whatever you want. So I like to work with paper. I am Mademoiselle Maurice. I'm a French artist, visual artist, urban artist, and I like to create rainbows on the walls of the grey cities. Actually, I am living in Marseille, in south of France, and I really like this city because we are surrounded by the sea, and here nearly every day we get a lot of sun and blue sky. After a few years in architecture, I was like so boring because in front of a computer every day, I didn't feel so good. And one day I think, okay, when I will be an adult, I will be an artist. So I tried different stuff with painting, photography, and I was looking for myself. And after that, I spent 1 year in Japan and the story become. When I went in Japan, everything becomes clear. Yeah, I can explain you why I am using the rainbow colors. For me, it's really a symbol of... Merde, Gaëtan! Since I'm a child, these colors give me a lot of, you know, positive feelings, and I really like them. And in my work, that's appear like really... Because that colors all around the world, it's like a giving message of peace, harmony, and universally. And in my work, I like to use them from the green to the blue, from the green, speaking about, you know, the land, the ground, the plants, the trees, until the blue, the sky, the spirituality, and I think that we are linked by that, both sides. I would like that about my work, people get a positive feeling first. And I would like to give them like feeling of hope and joy. And I like to see the eyes of the people like shining, like they feel happy and good and in a positive way.
Étape 1, choisir le papier. Étape 2, plier les origamis. Étape 3, trouver un endroit. Étape 4, avoir l'idée. Étape 5, réaliser l'installation. Étape 6, prendre l'installation en photo. Étape 7, fin de l'installation, boire une bière.
And that's it.